Suzanne Beasy, who's 19 years old, and her sister Kasiah is 13. Do you know this thing that they have up front? Do you all know what they use those for?
Eating.
Yep, they use those for protection. And if you look, Zambezi just recently broke one off. It was probably 3 or 4 Sundays ago. But down in that hole is the tusk, and it'll grow back. These guys grow their entire life. And as they open and shut their mouth, they rub down on each other, so it's real smooth right in here, and it's a point. So they use those for protection. In the back here, on the top and bottom, they have molars, and that's what they use to chew with. And then they do have that big tongue in the middle. Their lips are perfect for eating grasses. That's what they eat the majority of. Here at the zoo, they eat dry grasses, hay. And between the two of them, they eat about 80 pounds of food each day. If they were in the wild, one hippo could eat up to about 150 pounds of food. And the reason we don't feed them that much here is because they don't, they're not walking as much, so they don't need to take in as many calories as they would if they were in the wild. You have a question?
How much water do you put in there?
That pool holds about 40,000 gallons of water.
And how long does it take to
fill up? It's about, usually between about 30 to 40 minutes, depending on how high we have it on. We don't turn it up too high because then we lose water pressure. What's your question?
When are their birthdays?
Zambezi's is in December and Kasai's is in May. So they're going to be